thought of the events in the last few minutes. How do you assess what occurred for the Southampton equaliser?
Well, it's one of the moments, you know, that you don't wish to happen in football. You know, referee gets in the way and puts him on the counter-attack. But then the final moment's hard to take. You know, we all know how people go to the floor in this game, in the Premier League, constantly. And our centre-half's put off balance by their centre-forward with an arm across his shirt, and it's not given. And yet Ashley Barnes is pulled down in the box at the end of the game, not given. He's pulled down. He's actually pushed in the back on the goal, which wasn't given. So, and we haven't had a penalty all season, so there's two. And so then you do come away a bit disappointed, you know, because we can only control the player's performance, and we've performed well enough today. Solid performance, I'd say. You know, we're still getting ourselves back to where we think we can be, but a solid enough performance to take all 3 points. So I understand why the fans are disappointed today.
Are you more unhappy with what occurred after than the fact that Bobby Madley got in the way of the ball towards Westwood?
No. I mean, it was one of them days. You know, their keeper's handballed it outside the box. Ashley Barnes had been brought down, pushed down, sorry, before he scored. He'd been pushed over, pushing the back. It's a definite penalty, not given. But luckily, he bounces up and gets his goal. After that, Ashley Barnes is pulled down at the end, with the centre-half all over his shoulders, nothing given. So, you know, overall, you can't help but be disappointed because you only want your team, you want parity decisions. And the biggest thing for me is when Kevin Long gets a mild pull on his side, but it's still enough to twist his body, then in the Premier League, that's given all the time, every week, whether it's a foul or not, by the way, it's given. So then it's really disappointing, particularly when the referee, unfortunately, it must be said, has put them on the counter-attack. But overall, you know, it's another point on the board. It's a performance that I thought overall warranted a win. Like I say, solid. You know, we're not making delusions of grandeur. We're not trying to say we're anything other than a team that have to work hard for our results. But I thought we'd done enough today because the game is petering out into a nice victory for us.
You're going to end February in 7th in the Premier League. There are plenty of positives out of what's occurred up to this point, aren't there?
Yeah, it's a strange one. You wouldn't think so because everyone keeps reminding us of this run, but it's not easy when that happens today to get out of that run. But no, I mean, we're not disappointed, but obviously we want to win. We want to win games. And I feel for our fans today, you know, because they just want to see your team be given an even chance of winning a game, and that wasn't so today.
Just one final thought. Was it one of those days where earlier in the season you probably won that game? It's just the way things are at this moment.
No, because it'd only be if it's in your control. Today there was moments out of our control. So we can only control the controllables. That's what we look to attempt to do at least. Fine margins. I've said it even when we were winning lots of games early season. I did say, you know, fine margins. We're not a superpower in the division. We have to work for every inch of what we get.